She's a devastating beauty, a pretty girl with ebony eyes.
Fluffy does a dance.
We're wedding, then us, this not the time yet. Oh, fine, Linda, the fee. Sweet is your holiday on the day, men du gör precis som du vill. Varje gång skapade sommaren en plats för dina ben och gro igen. Men nu ska allting skrivas om, du springer inte mer. Det finns en plats där vi kan träffas sen och tala om den sista sommaren. Men tills det ska jag skriva om allt som sker. Nu nalkas våren, har ingen att gå med.
No, you mind if I play the piano?
Can you?
It's worth a shot. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know,
Blake. Alright guys, so this is the part two of me trying to sing in front of my boyfriend for the second time, because the first time he didn't even give me the chance. And I want to show him my voice, you know? So babe, look that way because I'm still shy. Look over there. Okay, ready, babe? Don't laugh at me. Let me show you. I heard it was. Stop. I heard it was. You can. Can you let me finish?
Yeah, go ahead. Sorry.
It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah.
Damn!
Let me finish.
It's a nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love.
All I need is to be struck by your electric love.
Yeah! We're rich!
Something else, I think it's time to walk away. So come on, let it go, just let it be. Why don't you be you and I'll be me?
When have you been able to start singing like that?
A while ago.
You never told me that you could sing! It would have been nice to know this information! When were you gonna tell me?
Don't make me close for my door. I don't wanna hurt anymore. Stay in my arms if you dare. I must.
We could have had it all. Rolling in that
First time singing in front of my family.
Oh my God.